Yo, it's Quazy Case, and today I have a interesting video planned for today. So this one is going to be different from most of the videos I make. Sometimes, every now and then, I'll make one where I just sit and talk, and so that's what this video is going to be. So the day that this comes out, right now it's a couple days before then, but the day this video comes out should be January 14th. So I'll have been on YouTube for 2 years, so that's super exciting, guys. Thank you so much. This journey has been amazing so far. But with that, I'm going to be making a lot of changes because of 2 years on YouTube and the new year. I'm going to make a lot of changes. So one of them is going to be I'm going to post 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I'm not going to have a set time on those because sometimes I run behind on editing and can't post until later in the night, but I'll try and post early afternoon-ish, maybe mid-afternoon is what I'm hoping for. Another change is to be honest, I feel like most of my videos in the past have been really cringy, and I'm going to admit something, guys. Really, how I come up with my videos is I tell my sisters, I ask them, "You guys want to make a YouTube video?" And they're like, "Yeah." So I'm like, "Okay, think of anything you can." And really, it's the first decent idea that we think of is what we're going to do. So I'm going to try and actually think for good videos, like videos that you guys want to see. So I have some good ones that I've already started thinking of. I'm going to think of lots more. I'm also going to try and edit maybe a little bit better than what I have been, because I've kind of been just like cutting stuff, putting stuff together, and just posting it. Instead of that, I'm going to try, maybe, cross our fingers, start adding like effects and stuff if I can. But so yeah, thank you guys so much. 2 years, 69 subscribers, not the most. You think of like people like Jake Paul, where he got 5 million in 6 months, but really it means a lot to me. Thank you guys so much. I'm actually really, really glad to have that much. But this year's goal, since I'm gonna put in as much work and effort as I can this year, I'm not gonna slack off like I have in like the past 2 years. So I'm gonna put in as much effort, work, anything that I need to put in to make my channel as good as possible. So I'm aiming for 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2020. So please help me out, guys. If you're watching this video, please like, subscribe, share this video and channel and my channel with all your friends. And until next time, we'll catch you later.